Now, let us begin the much-awaited Questa 2022 Senior Finals. The stage is all yours, sir.
Friends, put your hands together to welcome on stage Quizmaster Big Brain.
Thank you, students, for that lovely introduction. Truly appreciate that. And from me, Big Brain, to each and every one of you, welcome to the senior final of Questa 2022. It's the annual extravaganza of a quiz between the PSBB group of institutions. And it's truly wonderful to see this battle, which I've always believed should extend to the Padma Seshadri schools. But given that we're continuing to do this digitally, it would have been very difficult to accommodate more than 5 schools. So for the moment, we keep it among you folks. It's really been a journey which also led in some ways to the group of schools considering the Dr. Mrs. YGP Memorial Quiz, which has now become an iconic event over the last 2 years across India. But as we get into another new year, and I wish you all a very happy, safe and a wonderful new year, we must also take a moment to thank our managements, our teachers, our parents, for ensuring that even if we did not go into school, the learning process did not stop. Truly appreciate that. Hats off to the teachers, wherever they are. They've learned far more, in my opinion, in the last 2 years than students have. So they've been on a student mode as well, whether it's PowerPoint or digital technology or Zoom or Google Meet, or whatever the platform that one powers your education, including events like this. It's a quiz at the end of the day. The easiest decision for a school management would have been to say, let's not have these events till you come back to school. But that was really not the intent. The intent was to continue with everything as was normally done in a normal functioning school. So here we are with a second digital edition of Questa. 5 teams in front of me, and it's my pleasure to introduce these 5 to you. We're also innovating and trying to play a team-based game, and we've been fortunate that since the high school kids are very much in school, they're able to sit together and take part in this contest. So let me quickly introduce them to you before we start playing the senior final. First up, as our finalist here today from the fantastic city of Coimbatore, it is time for us to welcome Jayant Aditya and Sri Ram. Welcome to you. Neighboring the two of them from Cuddalur, with us here today is Sangameshwaran and Raghav. Welcome, guys. As our third finalist from the Gerugambakkam School in Chennai, with us is Sahasya and Ashmita. Welcome to you too. Neighboring them from the OMR campus of PSBB is Madhav and Raghav. Welcome to you. And completing our lineup in the final slot for this quiz, from the Bengaluru campus of PSBB LLA, we have Riksen Gupta and Abhinav. Welcome to you too. Time for us to move into the contest, and before I start firing my questions at these 5 contestants or 5 teams, here's a quick word on the rules. 5 seconds is the time duration, as is now almost the norm in digital quizzing. Whoever presses the buzzer first gets the opportunity to answer the question. Everything is controlled, of course, through the buzzer. Only one attempt is allowed per question. So all of you are wired onto your digital buzzers, and it's time for us to get started with the senior final. The value of a right answer is 50 points. If you get it wrong, you lose 50. So play the game very, very carefully as we play across 5 rounds of quizzing to identify the 2022 champions of Questa. We pick action on the first frontier of our game here today. It's time for us, like we always do, to take a step back and look at what happened in the previous year, since we traditionally do this quiz in January. It's a beautiful way for us to take a look at the year that was 2021. Here it comes. Questions that appear on your screen as visuals could have supplementary information from me, but if you press the buzzer, you are stopping me from giving you any other added information because you indicate that you know the answer. So, if you are ready, starting with the first one, hands on your buzzer, question on your screen now. Who is this gentleman who delivered on an important promise in 2021? That's a good clue. The promise. Who is he? Gerugam Bakam are giving it a shot. Yes, go ahead, guys.
Haman Gilgard.
What did he achieve?
He had actually got the Booker Prize of the year 2021.
Outstanding answer for the first 50 points going there to the Gerugam Bakam campus. The young lady seems to be into books. She certainly knew everything about it and got her team the first 50. Confident answer as we move to the second question on your screens now. Which organization has this interesting identity, super important to the world in 2021? Go ahead again, Gerugam Bakam.
Is it WHO?
The World Health Organization, superb, they're on to 100. Oh, the Chennai duo are really playing aggressive and playing well. As we go to the third one on your screen now. What connects these three people? Bengaluru in a flash. Mike, please.
The connection between all these three people are they all acted as Spider-Man.
Oh, the connection to all the three is they've all played the Marvel versions of Spider-Man. There have been other Spider-Men in the past in that sense. Well, Spider-Man comes calling to a happy neighborhood and Bengaluru gets that absolutely right. So they get their first 50. All three of them have played that role. In fact, all three, well, I don't want to let a cat out of the bag if you haven't seen it. So, well, all three have played Spider-Man. I'll leave it at that. But at your age, highly unlikely that you've not yet watched Spider-Man. And let's go to the next one. On your screen, connect to a great personality from these clues. OMR, off in a flash. Karma, Devdas, Saudagar and Mughal-e-Azam.
They are Dilip Kumar's movies.
They're all movies which featured a man this nation lost, the one and only Dilip Kumar. Absolutely perfect. Early days here today at Questa's senior edition for 2022. Two of them on 50 apiece, one on 100. Nothing much to tell on the scorecard as we move to the second frontier of our game to trek around the world. Here it comes. Tough, tricky questions from around the world. You've got to be careful to get your 50. But let's see how it goes. Hands on that buzzer. Speed is of great essence in a version of quizzing like you are currently playing. On your screen, here's the first one. Now, if one of them is Iceland, which is the other country? Amazing two country flags. Gerugam Bakam.
The right one is Iceland, the left one is Norway.
Oh, superbly played. He knew both and he knew which one is which one, which is superb. 150 to Gerugam Bakam and they are looking really sharp and fast. As we go to the second one in this frontier from around the world now. What's so special about Coimbatore are taking a shot at it? Yes, Coimbatore.
So this is Sophia. The first robot citizen of her country.
Well, taking a shot at Sophia, which is a robo citizen which came into existence in a sense from Saudi Arabia, but that will give them a minus 50. tough shot for Coimbatore on that. There are multiple of them that you can actually see. These are very friendly robos which actually got inducted into several hospitals as nurses. And suddenly the world in a pandemic had even people in the medical fraternity finding it difficult to offer treatment because they would be vulnerable in that position. So nurses who were robots came into existence and the world really adapted to technology very quickly. So a minus 50 to Coimbatore on that rather tough question. As we go to the next one, well, could be simple given that these are all very tech-savvy youngsters. Let's see how they play the next one on screen now. What would connect all of this? The world of audio, the world of the internet, something very big. Bengaluru are taking a shot at it. Yes, guys?
They're all apps where you can record podcasts.
Oh, you had to give me something that would connect all of them. And a minus 50 to you on that. All of this will actually lead you to the last name, which is missing on that screen. And that would be Spotify. Parcast, Gimlet, Anchor, all part of a missing overall answer, Spotify. Tough one for Bengaluru. They lose the 50 they had. As we go to the next one, they might just recover ground on this. On your screens now. What was this quote-unquote device used for? Think from the world of sport. Who would use this device and for what? It's a device. It's got something like six switches, which you would lift up. Two of them are up in the photograph. Who would use it and for what purpose? Six switches. Someone's going for it. OMR has gone for it. Yes, OMR.
I'm guessing, is this in cricket, for per over, per ball, you would switch it up or you'd switch it down?
Oh, an umpire would use this to calculate the number of balls bowled in every over. So the moment you bowl one ball, he'll do one up and then another up. Beautiful. Before the digital era, this was how umpires would keep track of how many balls have actually been bowled. OMR gets a superb 50 on that. Simple small gadgets that really built the world of sport. Two rounds done. The scorecard's looking very interesting at this point in time. We got Coimbatore on a minus 50, but I'm sure they'll recover from there. OMR on 100, Gerugambakkam on 150. So it's Chennai, which is doing well at this point in time. Bangalore, Cuddalore all gaining and losing. So nothing much to impact the scores from their side, though they've played the answers and gained some, lost some. We're going to move into the next frontier of our game, which could get other scoring. Time for us to move in and celebrate the world of people. Here it is. On the world of people, I have four questions for you where we're showing you people in a normal situation or in a profession that we don't know them usually. All right? So we're showing them in some other role that you normally don't know they actually existed, or they're not necessarily popular for that. Okay, let's put it that way. For example, let me give you an example. If I were to show you Usain Bolt in a football match, that's not a normal thing that you would expect. So if I were to say identify the footballer, then you're still talking of a great athlete. So in that genre, world of great people, starting with the first one, hands on the buzzer, 50 the value. Here's the first one coming up on your screen now. Identify this former British Prime Minister. Coimbatore have gone for it. British Prime Minister. Oh, taking too long on that. Minus 50. They pressed the buzzer, did not know the answer. And then they were struggling to remember which Prime Minister of Britain is on their screen. Tough moments for a young team from Coimbatore. They lose a 50 there. The answer that I was looking for was John Major, an outstanding cricketer, writer, commentator for a while, and of course, a former British Prime Minister. As we go to the next one, hands on the buzzer. Second question on your screen now. Which great personality is believed to have drawn these caricatures? Very few knew that he's also an artist. Coimbatore again. Yeah?
So, is this Disney?
Walt Disney. Well, that would be so logical because there is a Mickey Mouse. So, well, minus 50 again to you guys taking risks. And risks that don't really pay out. I told you, it's people who you don't associate to the normal thing. Walt Disney, you would associate to Mickey Mouse. Well, ladies and gentlemen, really tough question according to me. Believe it or not, when I give you the answer, these are sketches and drawings created by Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson was an extremely well-known artist. Very few people knew how well known he was, however, for creating caricatures. His music far surpassing any other accomplished contribution that he could make. Well, what a phenomenal artist in this world. As we go to the next one, hands on the buzzer. Question on your screen. It's a tough question, so be careful. Here's the next one coming now. Who is the masked member of this band called Six and Out? It's a cricket player who loves his music. Very popular in India. Not an Indian, but popular in India. Great cricketer, fast bowler, Six and Out. Is someone going to give it a shot? Oh, nobody taking a chance on that. The answer that I was looking for, the one and only Brett Lee. Brett Lee is a fantastic musician. He's part of this band called Six and Out. As we go to the last one on your screen now. Who is this model for Van Huysen? Or Van Huysen as the apparel brand, who went on to become President of the United States of America. Van Huysen. Gerugam Bakum have gone for it, yes.
Is that Ronald Reagan?
He is absolutely right. Oh, well played, Gerugam Bakum. They get that right. They get another 50. I think it takes them to 200. But I don't want to make mental calculations. Let's take a look at the scores as we complete three rounds of quizzing here at Questa for the seniors 2022. Oh, I'm right. Gerugam Bakum are on 200, OMR on 100. The others will really have to play out of their skins. As we move to the next frontier of our game here today, it's time to play What's the Good World? Here it comes. We've got an L that is silent in What's the Good World, and the reason for that, I'll explain it with this example. Here it comes. So, the only city in the world to have hosted the modern Olympics thrice is a six-letter answer. So what's the good world with L, which was grey, which means it's silent, is you got to identify the good word. It's a game we all played as school children called What's the Good Word. We're trying to bring it back into quizzing. And the answer, well, it's not for you because it's an example. Those of you sitting and watching this quiz, you may have got that right. The answer that I was looking for is London. So L-O-N-D-O-N is what would fit the six blocks. So please count the number of letters and your answer before you press the buzzer. All right? Four questions, starting with the first one on your screen now. Whirlaway, Pluto Platter were the original names. The idea for this actually came from the lid of a popcorn can. The original version was in tin. Later versions have been with different material. Currently, they use fiber. They also use plastic. Coimbatore is giving it a shot. What am I describing? Go ahead. Mike, please.
Pringles.
Sorry?
Pringles.
Pringle. P-R-I-N-G-L-E. Pringle. Well, another minus 50 to Coimbatore. They're running this race in a different direction here today. Are these two youngsters good quizzers, but not quite their day? Whirlow Way and Pluto Platter were original names considered for what the world today knows as a frisbee. A frisbee actually was invented out of the lid of a popcorn can. Later versions of it were created out of fiber, plastic, and even rubber. So, tough one as we go to the next one. On your screens now. The first woman to be an umpire at a men's final of Wimbledon. Who was she? Important moment in world sporting history. The first woman chair umpire at a men's final at Wimbledon. She broke another of those glass ceilings. No one on the answer on that one. Marija Kajkak is the lady, and that was really a tough one, even for a senior final from PSBB. As we go to the next one on your screens, this could be a quick buzz, depending on your passions. Well, I don't want to give any more clues. On to the next question on your screen now. This place is protected by an enchanted bamboo forest, which can be traversed through on the first day of the King Ming Festival when the forest opens. Two-word answer. Someone's going for it. OMR it is. Let's see how they play it. Yes, OMR.
Is it Talo?
Talo. Well, if you have seen Songji and the Ten Rings, you know this answer from the world of Marvel. Talo is absolutely correct, and that gives them another 50 is OMR. So OMR need just another correct answer. If they get one right, they're going to be equal to Gerugam Bakam. So OMR are playing well. Gerugam Bakam are, of course, playing very well. They're in the lead, but the lead is a slender one because it's just one answer. And the next one can very well make the difference to that. As we go to the final question in this round on what's the good word, on screen now. This is an extremely popular palindrome. They've gone for it. It's Bengaluru.
ABBA. ABBA.
Is absolutely right. ABBA. You read it reverse. It's ABBA, which is what you call a palindrome. Absolutely right. And they get themselves a 50. So Bengaluru not giving up on this race. One round remaining here. Though in my mind, it could just be a battle between OMR and Gerugam Bakam, but Bengaluru can really make a comeback as we're going to go into the final frontier. But look at that scorecard. It's a close fight. It's a very close fight for the top spot. And the final frontier will determine who literally will be the 2022 champions for the senior edition of Questa. And that round is going to be an admiration by the world. Here it comes. Admired by the world is people, places, incidents which the world says, oh wow, that's a nice achievement. So I'm going to read out these questions to you. Nothing appears on your screen in the last round. You will decide when to press the buzzer. If you press the buzzer while I'm still reading the question, you're indicating you know the answer. I'll stop reading the moment you press the buzzer. So if you are ready, plus 50, minus 50, 5 seconds of time, nothing appearing on your screen. Here's my first admiration from the world. Question number one. Which is the only country in the world to have won the FIFA World Cup for both men and women in soccer? Only one country has that unique achievement, both their men and women have won the World Cup for soccer. OMR is giving it a shot. Yes, OMR.
Is it Brazil?
Oh, good guess, because Brazil has so many for their men's title, but a minus 50 to you. They're putting pressure on themselves. The answer is Germany. Germany is the only country to have won a FIFA World Cup for men and women. So minus 50 to you on that. Takes you to 100. So they need to get a couple more right. Let's see what happens. Question number two. His master is the famous U-Jim U-M. He's an outstanding classically trained singer as well. He was famously the voice of Shang in the Chinese version of Disney's Mulan. He is better known in this world and admired for being an action hero, arguably one of the greatest. Coimbatore.
Jackie Chan.
Beautiful. Beautifully answered. Jackie Chan it is, who's a classically trained singer. Very few know that from his Dishum Dishum that you get to see. Well, two questions remaining. Here we go. My name was chosen as a homage to what the world admired as the Library of Alexandria. In the modern world, I am also a repository of knowledge to reflect on what you need to know from me as I source through the internet to help you. Who am I if I was named after the Library of Alexandria? And I am a modern admiration. Five seconds of time ticking away. Nobody on the buzzer, no one wanting to take a chance. OMR does not want to get a negative, because if they get a negative, they'll be equal to Bengaluru. So they're playing smartly. The answer is Alexa. Alexa in the modern world actually gets its name from the Library of Alexandria. And that's how Alexa comes from Alexandria. Well, Gerugambakam on 200 are smiling because they know no one can catch up with them on the last question. Asmita and Sahasya, well, are really smiling their way through because they know on the last question nothing can happen to take the trophy away from them. But let's see what they do. Will they try for the last question? The final question in this quiz. I taught myself computer programming at the age of 10. By the age of 12, I had sold the code of a basic video game called Blaster to a magazine called PC. Coimbatore are going for it.
Elon Musk.
The Time Person of the Year from 2011 is our final question. Elon Musk. Absolutely right. Coimbatore regaining ground that they lost in the beginning or the early part of the quiz is Coimbatore. But look at that final scorecard appearing on your screen there. A very close contest. Bengaluru's PSBB LLA finishing with a 50. OMR finishing with a 100. But winning this quiz and winning that in style, starting with Damon Galgut and going strength on strength from that cracker of a Booker Prize, is the PSBB from Gerugambakkam. Representing them here today was Asmita and Sahasya, playing a brilliant game to emerge as the 2022 champions at Questa. Congratulations to our winners. Congratulations to all of you. It's been a serious effort to actually put this quiz together and for you to qualify into the final. So wonderful to see these five teams. To the management and the teachers, lovely for your innovation to bring in teams to take part like we actually do in the ground event. And from me, Pigbrain, and from my entire team, it's been an absolute delight to work with your school and to put this quiz together year on year. Look forward to being back on stage in 2023. Hopefully, we'll have everything behind our back by then on the pandemic, and we should be back to our on-stage quizzing. The big thing, of course, is most of you, or all of you by then, would also be vaccinated, which is the good thing. So medically, we would be in a better situation to be face to face. But on that note, ladies and gentlemen, handing you back to your MCs here today at this quiz final. But from me, Pigbrain, and my team, thank you for having us. From Grey Caps and Knowledge Tribe, keep quizzing and have a wonderful year ahead. Over to you guys.
Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Thank you, Mr. Pigbrain, for the wonderful show. Wow, if that was not some extraordinary quizzing, I don't know what would be. It was a pleasure to witness each participant's enthusiasm, confidence and knowledge. Every moment was nail-biting and exhilarating. Now, I invite our dear principal ma'am, Ms. Mahalakshmi Kumar, to kindly give away the prizes. The juniors runners-up are Yudhis and Ashwin of PSBB Millennium School, OMR. Beating all the odds, Vineet Krishna and Suhrat Rav of PSBB LLA has emerged as winners in the junior finals. The senior runners-up are Madhav Kulkarni and Raghav Manikam of PSBB Millennium School, OMR. Beating all the odds, Sahasya and Ashmita of PSBB Millennium School, Girgambakam has emerged winners in the senior finals. The overall championship and the prestigious Mrs. YGP Trophy has been backed by PSBB LLA Bangalore. It was indeed an enthralling experience. Competing at the highest level is not about winning. It is about preparation, courage, understanding and nurturing your people and heart. This is so true of all the students who participated today. They have shown immense resilience and integrity as they took part in this quiz today. I am sure you all will continue to enjoy quizzing. Now I request our principal ma'am to address the gathering.
Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Happy, safe and healthy New Year to all. My pranams to Mrs. YGP, our beloved mentor and guru. It is customary for LLA to begin every new year with Questa, the much-awaited quiz competition. Questa has always been a much-looked-forward gala event when all students and teachers from our sister schools congregate at Bangalore and fight for the coveted championship. Questa Season 7 goes virtual this year too. Quizzing has always been our school's forte. The idea of quizzing is to urge students to look beyond the text and learn. I extend my heartfelt thanks to Mrs. Jyoti, Principal, the Samitha Academy, Bangalore, for gracing this occasion as the chief guest. I am ever grateful to Mr. Shantanu Prakash, Mrs. Sheila Rajendra, Mr. Abhinav Dhar, and Mrs. Kulkirti for their constant support and guidance. I am grateful to Mr. YG Rajendra, our special guest, for his continuous motivation. Sir has always been enthusiastic about Questa and is an avid quiz follower. It's been Sir's brainchild. We can't envisage Questa without Sir's presence. I cannot thank Mr. Giri and his team enough for conducting Questa with the same verve and enthusiasm, even in the online mode. My special thanks to my friends, heads of schools of the PSBB Millennium Group of Schools. The planning for Questa 2022 began months ago. I have been fortunate to have a team of teachers who meticulously planned the prelims, connected with our sister schools, arranged for recording of the finals and looked into all finer details of the program. Our VP Mrs. Uma Kumar and AVP Mrs. Jayashri Sundaram are always supportive at every point of time. Children, I am proud of each one of you for representing your schools in this year's Questa. Winning is not everything, but making the effort to win is. In that respect, each one of you is a winner. I hope that the pandemic ends soon and we get to host you all in our PSBB Bangalore campus next year. Till then, take care. Sri Gurubhyo Namaha.
Thank you, ma'am. I now request Mr. YG Rajendra sir to kindly address the gathering.
Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Questa, The very name conjures up the lovely weather in Bangalore in the first Saturday of January. For the last 7 years, PSBB LLA has been conducting this program with aplomb. Must congratulate the principal, Mrs. Mahalakshmi Kumar, and a dedicated band of teachers for having taken our suggestion way back in 2012 or 13, when we suggested that all the PSBB Millennium Schools have inter-school competitions, and they jumped at the opportunity of conducting the quiz. The nippy weather there in Bangalore always keeps us very entertained, apart from the band, which keeps us playing and tapping, foot tapping numbers. The quiz itself is of very high quality. The buzz in the auditorium with the students there was always very interesting, followed by the lovely questioning by Rashmi and Pig Brain, and the sumptuous lunch which Mrs. Mahalakshmi Kumar used to offer, accompanied by the lively banter and entertainment with Pig Brain and the team. Well, the last 2 years has seen that we have not been able to have this done physically. However, I must appreciate the PSBB LLA school for having doggedly and determinedly gone ahead with conducting Questa, albeit virtually. This year too, all the 5 teams have participated, and I am very happy with the winners who have been announced, both for the juniors as well as the seniors. And of course, the overall Mrs. YGP Rolling Trophy going to the deservedly the best team of the 5. I really miss the camaraderie and all the fun and bonhomie which we used to have in Bangalore. And I'm looking forward very much next year, God willing, that we will have Questa conducted physically in the Bangalore campus, and we should also be there and enjoy ourselves to the fullest. For the time being, let me congratulate all the participants, because it is not just winning that matters, but participating also that matters. So I congratulate all the participants for determinedly and very enthusiastically participating in this Questa. The team behind Questa, of course, headed by Mrs. Mahalakshmi Kumar and her teachers, Pig Brain and his team, and the administrative team at PSBB LLA, all of them deserve a good round of applause. In summary, I would like to say that Mrs. YGP's dream of starting the PSBB Millennium Schools so that the PSBB type of education gets carried on in other places too has truly and successfully been implemented by this group of schools, and I'm very happy for that.
Thank you, sir. On behalf of the management, principal, staff and students of PSBB Learning Leadership Bangalore, it gives me immense pleasure to render the vote of thanks after this phenomenal event, Questa Season 7. I, Harshita, take this opportunity to thank our chief guest, Ms. Jyoti Ma'am, for gracing the occasion on this wonderful morning. As you mentioned, ma'am, we will continue to be resilient and persevere. A big thanks to Mr. Giri Balasubramaniam for having made this event yet another memorable one. It is always a joy to watch such an enthusiastic and vibrant Quizmaster. I also take this opportunity to thank Mr. Vaidhi Rajendra Sir, Executive Trustee, PSBB Group of Schools, Chennai, for his constant support and guidance. It is also my duty to thank Mr. Shantanu Prakash, Ms. Sheila Rajendra, Mr. Abhinav Dhar and Mrs. Kulkirti for their constant motivation. We thank all the participants who have been great sports throughout the event. An event like this cannot happen overnight. The wheels started rolling weeks ago. We have been very fortunate enough to have our dear principal for being the catalyst that stimulated to do our best. A special thanks to our principal ma'am and the dedicated team of teachers and staff for making Questa 2022 not only possible but also a grand success. I thank each one of you to have made this day a memorable one. Well, my dear friends, it has been such an eventful day, a beautiful amalgamation of excitement, adrenaline rush and joy. Indeed, we shall cherish these moments forever. Thank you all. I will request you all to please rise for our national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hind Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkara लवंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।